Can you tell us a little more about the experiment you're working on?
I am still making observations. Scientists are supposed to observe everything they can first, then record their observations, and then make public their findings. May I ask if you're familiar with the works of John Anderson? He lived in the late 1800s, brilliant mind. He published some valuable information on the art of science and experimentation. His discoveries are fascinating. The best part about Mr. Anderson's work is how he relates everything to the Bible. God's holy word is so trustworthy. It is amazing how it has recorded scientific fact hundreds of years before science ever discovered them and has proven accurate 100% every time. The Holy Scriptures, students, is always your most reliable science book.